Yeah, that's enough to hold him. We can go now.
Wait, that's it?
Yeah.
But all we did was close the door.
Yeah, can we go now?
Well, I'm just saying it's a bit weird he can rip my head off without arms, but he also can't open a door. And you're gone. Alright, whatever.
You're weird, dude.
You said closing the door would stop him! He bursted right through and nearly killed me!
I said it would hold him, not stop him.